come in busting and cussing. Niggas hiding and ducking. Hey, hold on, what's up, man? Court on O.J. Simpson, man. He's had his trial, man. Let's get this court out the way, man. Y'all don't get it out the way right now. Well, court on O.J., man. Man, somebody. Yeah. Oh, don't do that. Don't do him. Don't do him like that. It ain't Sunday. We'll take him to the. We read that letter Sunday. We read that letter Sunday. Don't do him like that. Don't do OJ like that. Don't do OJ like that, man. Don't do OJ like that, man. Oh, man. I don't know what happened, man. How OJ get the intro? Man, you can't stop it. Can't stop it. Can't stop it. I don't know, man. I don't work with you. I'm not the DJ, y'all. I'm sorry. Woo-wee. I don't even control the DJ stuff, man. I don't know what's going on, man. Hey!
Oh, my God.
Hey man, we can't deny what's going on. Hold on. Oh. Y'all stay right there. I know it ain't sunny. Oh, it ain't sunny, but hey. DJ this morning, man. Something must be wrong with him. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You feel me?
Yes, Lord.
Okay.
We feel you. Yeah. You're in the wind. You're here.
Oh, my God. Not I, but Christ. Be seen, be heard, and be known. Not I, but Christ.
Don't stop.
Be seen, be heard, and be known. Don't stop now, Christ. Y'all remember on Wednesdays when mama and them used to have to go to Bible study? I used to hate that shit. I'd be outside playing and I'd think church is only on Sundays. Church is only for Sundays. And I have to go to Bible study. They be playing outside. I don't think their mama say, y'all get ready for church. I say, it's Wednesday, mama. Thursday, what on Thursday? Why we gotta? Come on, mama. It just ain't that serious. It ain't that serious. We gotta go all week. Damn. Y'all see me here now, y'all.
First of all, verse 29 and 11 says, God and all the Lord is the greatest, and the power, and the glory, and the victory.
I don't know where nothing came from, y'all. Hey, I don't know.
God is the King of the Lord. The power of himself and the King of the Lord. Psalms 98:1 says, sing unto the Lord a new song.
Let's go to work. Oh, I don't run the DJ stand. I didn't put the music on, y'all. Believe me, I was trying to find something else. And that came on. And one thing I don't play that until on Sundays. So I don't know what's going on. I just follow the spirit as I'm led. You dig what I'm saying? Don't blame me. Shit, I don't know how I didn't want to come to work today. I be waiting on Sundays. But I guess Sunday was too long to wait today. Sunday needs to be heard today. My bad. Yes, we are still scheduled for Sundays. I don't know. I didn't even warn my ushers. I didn't tell my ushers to be here. I didn't tell my deacons that we was having a pop-up church meeting. Meeting. We don't do church. We just do meetings. We don't do church. Church are the new traps. We don't fuck around with them traps. We don't do the churches. We don't do the buildings with the people that come there, you know, and spend and give away their hard-earned money. We don't do that. We hold different. We hold different over this way. Can y'all see me better? Can y'all see them gray hairs better? All right, then. We got light. I had to go get thanks to Chicago. Appreciate the Chicago for the light you sent me in the UPS truck. Appreciate you. It's real bright. As I can see, it's real bright. Red in the nigga goddamn face. Man, OJ has gone, y'all. Why do OJ get an intro like that? I don't know. I don't know how OJ got an intro like that. OJ got that intro. OJ didn't even have nothing wrote down for him today for me to do an intro for him to get through an intro. But I got to sit there and wait for God to tell me what to say now because I'm just on borrowed time right now. Oh my God, that was fire, God. Damn. God said, kings will become kings. Kings will become kings. What they got to do with OG Simpson? R.I.P. to another king, y'all. Yeah. See, let me tell y'all something, black folks. Black folks, amongst our people, we talking kings. We ain't talking about nothing else. Kings will become kings. OJ Simpson gonna be stepped on as this, gonna be stepped on as that, but, everybody in the world always pray for forgiveness. Like forgiveness, man, O.J. Simpson been forgiven. I don't care what they say he done. God know what he did. If the glove didn't fit, you must have quit. Okay, but, you know, even if we say what we thought we seen, or we thought we know he done it, we know he did it, we know that you don't know shit. You want nothing. How you know? King. But he was just a king just the other day. Running through the airport, the first black man that became a real American icon besides fucking Muhammad Ali, you know, when it was time to be a king for real black folks, I'm talking to black folks, because the white folks gonna turn them down through the internet, they're gonna look at the murder, the Nicole scene, the glove scene, everybody gonna look at the bullshit. But a king is dead, 76 years old. Let me tell y'all something about that 76. God only giving you, let me tell you, God only promised you 70 years. You get 70. He got an extra 7. He got an extra 6 added on to his. He probably was in good shape. He came up in good shape. We all know he was in good shape. He got his whole piece of life out. He died of a sickness that comes with the body, cancer. That comes with the body. He didn't die like they say he, you know. He didn't die like Big Juke Nim on the street. He didn't die like Juke. He didn't die like the ones that you find dead splattered on the street. The ones that spill blood, you get blood. Hello! Yeah, I understand now. Come on, God, talk. Talk, God. He said, you spill blood, you get blood. But when you're a king, you live amongst kings. They said Jesus, when Jesus was down there, they accused him of a whole bunch of shit. Fucked him off. Said he did something he didn't even do, took him to Pilate, took him in front of the biggest courts there was, and got that, found the man. And the man said, I don't find no fault in the man. When Jesus went to the biggest court, they said, I don't find no fault in Pilate. God damn, what? Then he sent him back to another judge, and the judge found him guilty and executed him. Poor O.J. Simpson. O.J. Simpson went to court, ain't did nothing wrong. The man had been framed for a murder. He been framed for murder. They say he did, you know, they put everything together, make it seem like, but then, you know, the law is the law. I don't understand how the fuck the law is supposed to work. Is the law depends on, you know, you're going to be judged by your peers of 12, and then they find you innocent, and a lot of these people still saying you're guilty? Yeah, they find him. They say, we won't find no fault in Jesus, though. We'll send him back, man. Man say, Pilate say, I don't find, man, what happened? You trying to kill an innocent man. That's what the man said. Y'all trying to persecute an innocent man, homie. But see, when that didn't work, they sit back and they flip the game on OJ. I know I ain't gonna get nobody to hear me on this one. They flip the game on OJ. Why they flip the game on him? Because they say, oh, OJ, goddamn, he got a kidnapping charge. They set him up to go to jail anyway. In the next court, he had to go to jail anyway. They find him innocent over here, and then two hours later, they find him guilty over in other folks' court. That's how they did Jesus. The man said he was innocent back, and they crucified the man. What they do to OG, they locked OJ up. But see, OJ was just a star the other day. OJ was just every black man role model. He was just everything everybody wanted to look at the other day, running through the airport with his briefcase, you know, doing a little family commercials, running around, rolling around, doing everything to say, man, he was the man. He was a king in our eyes. Black folks, I'm talking. He was a king in black folks' eyes, but niggas goddamn me, damn, what happened? Shit, boy, poor OJ. They try to get down on OJ. OJ gone, y'all. Kings will live with kings, y'all. Kings will live amongst kings. Yeah, OJ, man, whatever OJ did, shit. Guess what? It don't matter to you now because it ain't in your hands. He know now. But you know, you got to pay attention to life to see if goddamn me, what you saying is true too. You put a jacket on a nigga back like that, he gonna die like that. I'm telling y'all something. You put a jacket on a man back like that, he gonna die like that. Real talk. If you say a man a killer, he gonna die a killer. You say a man a killer, he gonna die a killer, homie. I ain't come over to take up a lot of y'all time because I'm finna go walk my dogs. But I let you know, man, court on OJ, man, is being held, goddamn, because he gonna be towed down through the news. Nigga, Jesus was towed down all the way to the cross. They stabbed him. He was on the cross dying. Nigga still walked up and stabbed him in the side with something, pierced him in the side. So more blood to come on by him, some gone die. Nigga already beat the man, put thorns on the head, put nails in the man's hand, feet and everything. Just get the man stupid. You know that was a nigga. You know there's a white folk doing it. You know they now see why them black, now see why them goddamn pictures. Now see when the Russians released them pictures, we see why they so mad now. That's why niggas don't get no shit. I got one dog, man. But y'all keep your guards up on poor OJ, man. Y'all don't let OJ go out like he wasn't nobody, man. OJ was somebody to the black folks. He went through life changes like a whole bunch of these motherfuckers do. I ain't gonna let him tear OJ down on the motherfucking internet. That was a king, nigga. And he died like a king with family by his beds. That's how kings go out, nigga. Like brick houses, nigga. They go out like brick houses where I'm from, nigga. That nigga was a brick house. Cause nobody stopped that nigga from running that ball. Fuck with OJ, nigga. Playing with us, nigga. Playing with us black men out here, nigga. Give me some OJ music. Y'all wanna do that, nigga. Give me some OJ music, nigga. Give me some motherfucking OJ music, nigga. Some throwback 1976. I rock POJ, nigga. When OJ was swinging out with the hoes on the dance floor, can nobody tell him nothing. He get all the fun. He didn't call them stallions. He didn't call them bitches. He called them hoes brick houses. Yeah. That was OJ. Everybody know this is how the story goes. Oh, she knows. She said, man, brick house. old fashioned ass shit, man. Hey, man, come on, man. Y'all don't even know what the fuck that mean right there, nigga. Man. R.I.P. OJ, man. No, man. That's him. Poe Pocket in the building, man. Poe Pocket, I'm in here, man. He wasn't nobody, man. Shout out R.I.P. Oh, motherfucking J, nigga. I know it. R.I.P. O.J. Simpson, man. On thrill. Say, the first black man we can say black men started looking up to. Say, man, yeah. So what, nigga? Y'all talking about motherfucking this and talking about that, nigga? Come on, man. O.J., let me tell you something. O.J. got found innocent of what he did. That's number one. Fuck what y'all talking about. Because I'm looking at the news and all the people want to do is tear him down for who he used to be. They trying to turn the king down there, man. Come on, man. But he was just a stone yesterday. We running that goddamn pigskin for them white folks. We running that pigskin for them white folks. Then people looked up to the man, put him on a platform that couldn't no black man never stand on. Black men didn't stand on platforms like that. They didn't put black men up there that high. You understand me? You didn't see no way. He wasn't no, you know, he was the first. Earl, what's that nigga name? Not Earl Campbell, but, shit, let me get, number 88, Dallas Cowboys. What's my Michael Irvin? See, Michael Irvin and Deion Sanders, you know, when them boys came along later on in the football years, OJ was the first one, you know, icon, running that pigskin for them people. In the college, in the pros, he meant something to the system. Shh, y'all pay attention as I throw a couple of balls in. He meant something to the system back then. When you mean something to the system back then, they'll look out for you. But when they want to get rid of you in the system, they not going to look out for you. Y'all got to follow the pedigree of how the system work, starting with O.J. Simpson. Yeah. The system got, they kept going until they got him. He had a black man that knew the system, which was Johnny Cochran, R.I.P.O. Johnny. You might get the whole court on him up there in heaven right now and tell God to go on, acquit him. The glove didn't fit, God, let him in. You know what he, God said, I seen what he did. You don't need Johnny. Johnny won't be able to be your lawyer. Where you going, OJ? No Johnny for your lawyer. Play some good old music for my boy. This for all the pretty ladies right now. All the sexy ladies. Where all the pretty ladies at? Can I get all the pretty ladies on here? Just give me thumbs up to all the pretty ladies. But let's take OG Simpson time for the pretty ladies. I want to just know where the pretty women at. Where y'all at? Say, man, I like the swing out. For OG Simpson, y'all, let's go one time. Oh,
Ken Simpson, man. R.I.P. old motherfucking J, nigga. R.I.P. the OJ, man. R.I.P. OJ. R.I.P. OJ, nigga. Hey, man. Say, when OJ walk in heaven, this what he gonna be saying when he walk in heaven. What? Man, the beauty with me, nigga. Walk in heaven, he gonna say, I wanna know where the pretty women at. Hey, man, Jesus, God, where the pretty women at? I wanna see the pretty women say, hey. When somebody died, nigga, you don't talk down on them. When we lose kings like him, when we lose, let's go, God. When we lose kings like him, we don't talk down, we don't cry, we don't go with what the system say. We knew we had a great, black, powerful man just like Malcolm X, just like Martin Luther King, and he did a long time, way longer than the crooked ones did. Hello! And he was here when they was here. What the fuck is he saying, nigga? When you come around, when I leave you, I won't leave you. It's just a day. I'm to the next show. Where the pretty I got where the pretty women at? Where the pretty women at? Where the pretty women at?
Let's go.
I'm about to know.
Y'all quit playing with me, man. OJ Simpson, man. R.I.P. to the juice, man. R.I.P. to the juice, man. What's wrong with y'all? Can't see my Android fucking up. My Android said I'm on $50 Android. Well, I pull out the iPhone. I don't like the iPhone. Too many police be on. I mean, I got. If I'm blurred out, please let me know. Yeah, if I'm blurry, just throw a thumb up. If I turn blurry, start looking like action figure looking ass shit on her. Let me know, nigga. Don't talk about the bitch ass nigga. Just goddamn say, nigga. Talk about my phone, nigga. Just say something. You're blowing up or something. If you want to see the picture, right, nigga? Don't just stare at it. What did it say, y'all? In my back. It's too well said. Hold on, let me go back. You so dark, no one can see me. Well, goddamn, I gotta put the goddamn light on. The light ain't bright enough. Oh man, I don't. Okay. Let's see what the fuck going on. Let me change the lighting in this motherfucker. Cause I don't want a motherfucker saying they can't see me, nigga. That's the goddamn me. I got people that's supposed to call in, they'll tell me shit like that. People are calling, tell me, I can't see your face, nigga. You better see me with this bitch ass light I got right here. Unless that motherfucker making me invisible. I don't know how to work these big ass lights. I don't like that shit shining. Now I think y'all can see me, man. I don't think my face that goddamn me blanked out on this. But anyway, man, RIP to the homie, man. OJ Simpson, man, I'm just doing a little 30-minute, you know, celebration for the man, man. Everybody shouldn't go away the bad way, man. Somebody needs to celebrate when people die, nigga. We don't come over here and boo-hoo and patting all that old weak-ass shit y'all trying to do with the juice, nigga. Ain't gonna let y'all do the juice like that, cuz. Ain't gonna let y'all do the juice like that. You got me fucked up. Juice ain't going out like that. Fuck y'all saying, nigga. Trying to do to the juice, nigga. Another king is gone, man. Another king has left the throne of earth the right way. The only way to go, with family, friends on the side of you, until you take your very last breath, fighting cancer, a disease that took him out. The ways of the world didn't take him out. They tried to. A lot of people tried to. You might lose brownie points by being on. But why would I lose brownie points when the system said he wasn't guilty? See, the system played a game so motherfucking raw niggas don't pay attention to how the game is worked in the system. See, the system fucked over us twice. The system fucked over us twice. See, if OJ, let me tell y'all something. Twice. If OJ was wrong the first time and the system fucked over, he got fucked over. But what happened when OJ went to jail the second time? The system fucked over him. So guess what? The system still didn't do right by the system. Because they got that man convicted him of some shit he really didn't do. And tried to convict him of some shit that he really didn't do. Ooh-wee. Somebody put that together, what I just said. They convicted him over some shit. They tried to convict him. Yeah, they convicted him over some shit that he really didn't do. Said he kidnapped somebody just because he went and got his trophy back. And said he did all this and they sent that man to prison. But they tried to convict him over some shit that he really didn't do. Because the glove didn't fit. They forgot about the glove. Johnny Cochran pulled a rabbit out the motherfucking hat. Johnny Cochran did something at the last motherfucking minute, right at the last minute, these motherfucking white folks thought they had it won. He had them outsmarted, and this right here gonna have to solve the case. Ain't nobody never touched these gloves but O.J. Simpson. Ain't nobody never put these motherfucking gloves on but the murderer, whoever murdered them motherfuckers in them gloves, and left them up there, stupid motherfuckers. They forgot about how big the man hand was. Now the same murderer had them gloves on. Now John, he said, no, he said, I got some, you know, if them your gloves, niggas, the world gonna tell it. Put them gloves on. These the same ones y'all found. Ain't nobody never touched y'all. Couldn't even pull them motherfuckers over his goddamn top of his hand. He had to flip hard as he could, and them motherfuckers still, come on, man, them gloves, come on, man. That was smart. Johnny came up with a solution right at the end and popped them. Man, them gloves don't even mean his glove. Now, goddamn, what we gonna do now, Jim? Well, hey, if they don't fit, you must have quit. They don't fit. That's not even that man. That's like goddamn, you trying to tell a nigga to put on a tight sweater. Say he had this big old sweater on, he can't even pull that motherfucker past his goddamn chest. Goddamn, it's the sweater he had on. He can't, that motherfucker don't even go over the nigga neck. He can't put his arms up in the goddamn sleeves to put the motherfucker shirt on. But them the same motherfucker. Okay, when y'all see this, in the world say, man, that can't be his shit. Man, don't no nigga kill nobody like that. Nigga shoot motherfuckers and run off. The nigga knew he knew the system was after him like he was running through that motherfucking airport. They was trying to catch him. The system was after this black man, been after that black man. You know, y'all remember when motherfucking R. Kelly came on the show? When R. Kelly came on the show and started crying on that show, everybody thought R. Kelly was tripping. Let me tell y'all what R. Kelly was doing. R. Kelly was trying to tell y'all the system is turning against him. R. Kelly has already seen the system turn against a whole bunch of people that was on his status.
Hey!
Yeah, hold on. We got a knock on the wall. Give me a water too. You bet. Hold on. Okay. God damn me. I heard the knocky. Well, 234 people on her day, goddamn. You wanna say hi to my 234? We saying goodbye to OJ right now. Don't do my baby. 76 years, man. 76 years, man. Yeah. Now, did it to me. Now, for real.
I better go get the prostate check.
Didn't I tell y'all? What he just said? The man got what God promised him. Shit, he ain't died in the streets. When you kill, you be killed. When you kill, you get killed just like the rest of the famous people that got found dead in the streets because they left blood in the streets. They died in blood.
Them doctors.
Huh?
Them doctors. Which one?
Niggas like Big Juke. Oh, niggas like Faber, niggas that do boo. Yeah, yeah. OJ Simpson was the first king that ever hit this motherfucker. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, do not let this go by, y'all. OJ was the first black role model to ever hit the world as a black man. OJ Simpson. He was up there. Watch this. The one that got camera spotlight, one of the first. Now, there was people before him like Joe Brown and people like that before the internet, you know, before the white folks let them get on the TV. But let me tell you something. Let me tell you who was in O.J. Simpson range. Muhammad Ali. When Muhammad Ali and O.J. Simpson run that ball, and Muhammad Ali was boxing, say, it was going down. They was the black men, but this nigga had commercials. This nigga was on the TV rolling around in his grass with his family and shit, running through the airport. Had everybody looking at that nigga. He was the first black man on commercial. What is it? Oh, that's what they sit out here and do with it.
They starch it up. Yeah, I'm gonna say, I know ain't nobody out in that goddamn long. It sounded like it at first, like a little girl just screaming, like, yeah!
In the movie?
Yeah.
I'm gonna turf that out.
Man, I'm just gonna take these niggas.
Cut my gun.
Hold on, Walt. There you go. See what that is.
I like a little read that hat. That's a funky time. That full work.
That's
the
I like a little read that hat.
Oh, you got the full work? He got a full. He found him a full work camouflage. Uh oh.
Well, that's a full work.
God dang. Man, ain't last 4 words I had, I wrote a rap battle in the beast years ago. Couldn't find a hat since, man. Couldn't find me a hat, 4 word hat since. That's clean, motherfucker. You got that 4 word camouflage.
Where's them camouflage? They gonna rock me a shack.
So what y'all think, man? Oh, okay, R. Kelly. Yeah, I mean, say. Y'all know what happened with R. Kelly. R. Kelly was crying. He was trying to tell y'all the system was finna get him. That's why he busted out on that lady's show like that.
Set me up, man.
He said, man, they trying to, because you know what he was trying to tell y'all? He was trying to tell y'all, but he couldn't tell y'all. But he knew he was out of there. Just like O.J. Simpson. When O.J. Simpson knew the system was checking him, watch this. When the system was after him, he jumped in that van with his partner and told him, say, man, get me out of here. He was trying to run from the system. And he was trying to get somewhere like everybody, like PD that trying to run right now from the system. OJ jumped in the van with somebody called and said, man, he in there with his boy. Mark was out and he riding him in the white van. Now the whole world chasing the nigga. OJ Simpson has made a mark on the world, y'all. The biggest chase, the biggest court, the biggest football player. Nigga had his time, man. Nigga got set up twice. The system tried to rob him out of his life the first time and said he did something he didn't do. So then they turned around the system, robbed him the second time, and just said, hey, he did this, but he didn't do that. So it means the system lied twice. They tried to set him up and found him guilty on some shit he didn't do, but they didn't find him guilty on some shit that he didn't do. They tried to get out. But he ended up going to that system. He ended up, like P. Diddy trying to run? Shit. OJ couldn't run, Tupac couldn't run, James Brown couldn't run, and Mike Tyson couldn't even run. Nigga, you can't run from the system when they get after you. The rich folks, people will turn against them. They'll turn, yeah. You know, they be rich one morning, they be prey the next day. They be running for their own life the next day. Them niggas know the contract they signed when their time is out. Goddamn, but one thing about it. Yeah, you did. Well, nigga. Well, yeah, I'm doing that right now, TT. Who that? Cause I got a TTE nigga on here talking. Well, not least a TTE Cartel podcast. Ow, bitch ass nigga. Ooh, I'm glad you jumped on here your day. TT Naughty. Okay, I love you. TT Naughty, what's up, nigga? Y'all see it. TT Naughty, everyone I know say, person, nigga, look here, cuz, nigga, I don't set up my city like you, nigga. That nigga called you out to fight the other day right around the corner. You got scared. You talked all that shit. Bitch, you need to go around the corner. Then you gonna get over here and make an excuse, cuz I don't care nothing about it. TT, why you even on my why you even in my comments, TT Naughty? But go on, sit right there. I ain't gonna spank ain't about you today. It's about OJ Simpson. This is what we'll be reading about you next, nigga. We be reading, because guess what? You can't even go to jail no more. You got caught snitching. Tell my why you ain't show us your paperwork. Snitching. Yeah, stay. Yeah. Nah, man, we gonna let you niggas know, man. Love gonna get you. You ain't gonna run from this, y'all. Hold on, man. Man, I'm fucking on my butt, bro. I'm in here, man. Man, that don't make no sense. Bitch, hold on now. She got going on. Oh. They should call this Broadway. They got Broadway. A lot of niggas with Broadways out here. They should call this Broadway because you niggas got Broadways. Yeah. But yeah. TT Naughty, you jumped on her and said something? What you wait? Hold on. Let me see what you someone read your comment. It said, Percy, what? Niggas say, I snort what? I snort Kane too. I snort Kane too. See it in his face. It says, get the man some help. Nah, nigga, you see it in your face, nigga. See, what you see in my face is just an old man. Yeah, nigga. What you see in my face, I'm not gonna entertain you. I tell you what you do. Can you show me your paperwork? Hey, nigga, hey, you know, I keep a plate full of cake mix. You want some? He snort cocaine, you can tell this face, you want? Now, see there you go. Now you on here trying to dry snitch. Don't come on my in the chat trying to dry snitch on me like you do all your other homeboy. Then niggas start, everybody in your city say you smoke crack. You can't find nobody in my city ever tell you they see me smoking no goddamn crack, you dumb motherfucker. See, you listen to too much Charleston. Charleston said that shit just like I call him eyeball, he called me crackhead. See, but you dumb niggas will get on here, he smoke crack. Man, I done bought a whole bunch of crack in my life. But you ask anybody, had they ever seen me smoking crack in Fort Worth, Texas? Get me one out of all these people. I can even throw them guns up on you, nigga. I can still throw them guns up on you, nigga. Look at that. I can even still throw them guns up on you. That nigga still can throw them guns, front arm and the back arm. I can still throw them guns up on you and knock you out. You ain't got none of that. I still work out, I'm nice. Dope fiends don't work yet, nigga. Dope fiends don't have nice clothes, nigga. Dope fiends can't afford hats like this, nigga. Yeah, dope fiends don't go spend their money. Dope fiends don't go get shit like this. Dope fiends don't get name brand. That's what dope fiends don't do. They spend too much. They spend their money on their drugs. See, when you got a drug habit, all your money goes to your habit. Nothing else goes, because I done been an addict before. I don't got no problems saying what I done been. You dig what I'm saying? See, one thing you gonna say is not. See, you too busy trying to tell a nigga about something about me. Let me tell you something, boy.
You can't say nothing on this internet about me that I can't say about myself. You understand? I don't need you to tell people, Percy got a habit. I can do that myself, nigga. I don't got a problem saying that. That don't hurt my feelings. Nigga, what you mean get the boy some help? Now get you some help. Because if my habit was going to kill me, I'd have been dead. Your habit going to kill you. Shh. We just going to sit here and watch. That's the sad thing about it. We going to sit here and watch it. Because, you know, one thing about your habit, it's taking you down already. I don't see you with new shit on. You can't go put on, you can't go switch and get do 3-4 shows a day, nigga, have on something different. A dope fiend can't do that. You can't even get your hair done once a week, nigga. Nigga, I don't know what you can do. I'm gonna tell you something about you. I don't know you to say what you can't do and what you can do. But what I can say is, you ain't showed us that paperwork, nigga. You ain't got us a real document paper. You looking real weak right now, boy. You looking real weak right now. We don't care about you getting on here trying to start something. You can't start shit when you a hoe. Nigga, I went to your city, bitch. You didn't pop out. You ain't never tough. You ain't nothing but a setup. You a snitch. Cause what you on here doing? You trying to give me a cold conspiracy charge, trying to get in here and talk on my chat and get me caught up in a cold conspiracy charge with the rest of them suckers you be trying to suck. Nigga, you be cook. I'm not no lollipop. You can't suck on me, nigga. See, you already said, I already went to your city, so, nigga, the pull-up was real on mine. You a pussy. Nigga, oh, to me, I pulled up first. I was the first nigga. I came out of town, pulled up on you, bitch. You didn't even pop out in your own city. Nigga, you talked all that gangster shit all the way to the end. And when it got gangster, nigga, you got quiet as a bitch, nigga. That's what I knew you was going to do, because you ain't never ran into no niggas like me, nigga. I could tell that. I could tell. I can tell. Them niggas down there be playing with you. They play with you down there. See, when the play is over, when my life is being threatened, and I feel like a nigga a real threat, I don't give a fuck where you at, nigga. Yeah, that type of shit. Oh, I'm in your city. I'm in Austin. Told a nigga when I'm coming, when I'm putting, gave niggas head no warning. I'm coming down there to sell books, nigga. Yeah. And sell a nigga a book, nigga. Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming down to sell books, nigga. That's my alibi right there. Good story. Clean work. Clean work, nigga, clean. Nigga, I got the sign up. I got the books out here, everything. Walking around looking for you. Oh, I got the footage. Oh, I got the footage. I walked around, nigga. I know you're around one of these corners. I want you to tell me to suck your dick like you did on the internet. I'm going to show these niggas how to work clean. Real clean around a whole bunch of people in a crowd. But I'm glad that you didn't pop out. I'm glad they didn't set me up for you to set me up too. I'm glad you didn't set me up, because I would have fell for it. I ain't going to lie, nigga. You would have caught that motherfucker on the rat trap like that, nigga, if I would have went. Yeah, you would have had me, boy. Because I was in your city, bitch. Can't deny that. The whole world seen that. Yeah, I was walking on your stomping ground, nigga, not Austin, yours, bitch. Yeah, and them niggas gonna tell you he was down here and he did that. I went to Pop Austin, nigga, live, nigga, in your city. You knew where I was at, bitch. Set up the play, nigga, I'm there. Nigga, you can't lose, nigga, I'm in your city. See, that's what you want, come down to Fort Worth. Come try that in Fort Worth. Yeah, come down here in my city and try that. Please, tough nigga. See, I just proved something to you, nigga, some history. That's history. See, I can put that in the history book. I can sit here and let you call me all kind of drug addicts, but who the gangster? Who really about what they talking about? Nigga, drugs don't make me. I go get them bars. Buy the bars, nigga. Yeah, drugs don't make me. I go get the drugs, nigga. You can't tell a nigga what a nigga is on here, nigga. That don't hurt nobody's feelings, nigga. Who ain't getting high? Everybody on something out here. Nigga, I don't give a damn if you're smoking crack, meth, ice, water, wet, snorting lines, popping pills, boy, crack, girl, hair rum, cocaine, weed. It don't matter. Shooting lines, shooting dope. Nigga, what is it? Nigga drinking coffee, nigga smoking nicotine, caffeine. What is you on? Somebody on something. Somebody on all type of something. Somebody on some Ritalin, Thorazine, Zortex, lower tabs, all type of goddamn and shit. Niggas on ADH pills, HDA pills, ADHD pills, all goddamn. Everybody bipolar, tripolar, mopo, goddamn. So who ain't got a habit? Nigga, who you trying to talk to? You talking to a whole world that got a habit. You know, one third, not half, one third. They got a habit, nigga. Shit, nigga. You ain't told nothing on nobody. They just looking at you like you this bitch ass nigga. I always trying to say somebody a dope fiend. I always trying to say somebody a crackhead, but you the only one looking like one. See, me, I try to help you, Naughty. I try to. I try to come on your pop, but I see you a bitch, nigga, and you a real hoe for real. Any nigga that talk all that shit, when a nigga popped out in your city, hoe, you ain't even come out. Nigga, you ain't peek your head out the window or nothing. You didn't peek your head out the window, nothing in your own. See, I walked around that motherfucker with a cameraman. Me and my camera, I said, when that nigga jump out, go over there, I'ma whoop that nigga in front of everybody. I was gonna drop you, nigga. On Crip, I was. On Crip, nigga, on Fire Dudes Hoover Crip Gang, on my dead brother AD. I was gonna drop you on cam when I seen you, nigga. I didn't give a damn if you said you was sorry or not. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna let you play that friendly shit, nigga. Bop your bitch ass, nigga. Yeah, and I'm gonna walk you down too. And I'm gonna walk you down through that real quick. It's not gonna take me nothing but like 5 seconds. About 5 seconds, depending on if you can take a punch. You try to take out, run, I'm gonna run you down. I'm quick on my feet. I'm real fast. You can't outrun me. You ain't gonna get away from me. Everybody ever seen it, I can run fast and I can jump fences, fence lines. I can climb over a barbed wire, bitch ass nigga. I can get over a razor wire fence, hoe. Yeah, I ain't been caught up in the razor wire before, nigga. I got scars on my legs, nigga. Say, I've been caught up in the razor wire, nigga. Running up that razor wire, nigga. I climb fences too, nigga. You ain't gonna get away from me. Run your bitch ass down like one of them dogs and beat the shit out you. Yeah, straight up. I'm gonna do you dirty. Yeah, I'm gonna catch you, but guess what? I'm glad I didn't, because I didn't know that you was a snitch. Dang. I'm glad I didn't, nigga. You almost played me, nigga. See, I can't get mad at OTMZ. Only reason I fuck around with OTMZ because he did. I got fucked up at OTMZ because he did what I shouldn't have did after the fact. Is y'all catching on what I'm saying? OTMZ, you did what I shouldn't have did after I did it. That didn't make sense. That's what I'm talking about. Goddamn, we just, man, nigga ain't nobody, nigga, hoe. I was in the city, he ain't pop out. I was there, Pop Austin live, nigga. The whole city knew I was in Austin, nigga. Nigga, the whole internet knew I was right. He right there, Pop Austin. My cousin come knock on the door. I thought you was that gangster at first when we came to the door and swung open. It wasn't you. It was the big homie, Big Blood PK. It was the big homie, goddamn me, KP, nigga. It wasn't you. I told him, nigga, let you in. Nigga, I swear to God, any way you would have came in that bitch acting is the way you was gonna get it, nigga. And then you was gonna get it either any way it went, because if you wasn't acting, that's what you didn't know. I had that on my mind, nigga. I'm already here, nigga. You know, I already told everybody, son, I fuck around and get snug beat for anything. So I'm gonna get you first when I see you. I'm gonna shine first. And I'm gonna dead all the bullshit, because I know one thing about real nigga shit. If you kill the head, the body will die. I'm gonna make it make sense. I said, if you kill the head, the body will die. That mean knock his bitch ass off and all his little homeboys gonna sit their motherfucking ass down somewhere. I learned that in the experience of combat. Yeah, that's why I'm a 5-star general. You kill the head, the body will die, nigga. All I gotta do is clap you and the rest of them gonna scatter. Yeah, all I gotta do is pop you and the rest of your homeboys gonna tear their ass. They're like, oh man, TT, oh man. Yeah, I know it, get y'all motherfucking ass on somewhere. That nigga one shit, he just had y'all thinking y'all was something. I'm gonna fuck with your partners, I just gonna pop you. But I'm glad you didn't, cause you getting niggas popped. See, that's one thing you can't take, you can't point me at. You can say, oh, I'm a drug addict all you want, but nigga, you a snitch. You the nigga that tell on the drug addicts, like you just did. Oh, that nigga look like he on that cocaine. They say, you know, you a whole hoe to say what somebody else say that you don't know. And I'm gonna beat your ass for coming on here talking, hoe. I'm gonna beat your ass for coming on Real Talk, nigga. You over talking about something somebody say. They say he smoked crack out there, they say. Bitch, what do you know, ho, besides what somebody else say? Bitch, what do you know? See, one thing we know you a hoe. We know you scary. We know you will snitch, nigga. We know you'll tell something. We know you ain't stiff. We know you can't hold water. We know you scary. Scary niggas will do something to you, y'all. That's what my mama always told me. Scary nigga do something to you. What he'll do? He'll tell it on you. Shit. Nigga tell it on you. Scary nigga tell it on you. Yeah, scary nigga gonna tell it quicker than a motherfucker. I'm scared of a nigga. Look, I'll fight a nigga. The worst thing in prison, I used to pay niggas not to tell it on me. Cause he gonna say something, cause get that nigga about $10 with the commissary. Tell nigga be quiet, cause I get scared when niggas say they gonna tell it. That nigga say he gonna tell it. When I first heard them niggas talking about some police and anything they had going, I said, oh no, this is wrong crowd. I can't be around these niggas. These niggas talk to the folks. Well, tell him to get this paperwork off me. Tell him to get them paperwork. What these niggas playing? What kind of games these niggas playing? Oh no. That's why I don't entertain that shit. Anybody that got paperwork on somebody that played with the police in the gang, I'm not fucking with them. Hell no, bitch, don't call me, nigga. Y'all be talking about police shit, cuz I'm not in it. Ain't gonna have a motherfucking task force already following me. I don't need a special task force on my ass, nigga. Because the shit you fuck niggas be doing, hell no. Niggas call them, nigga, you just seen that old fat ass, bitch ass FDA nigga call the police right on a nigga, on the lie. We just seen the nigga 1090 Jakes read this nigga paperwork to us on the live. These niggas are really rats on the live. Now, nigga, in real life. Not life, in real life. These niggas real telling on me. You never heard this nigga say, they say what they say Percy doing on her. You trying to snitch on me on her, nigga? Right on everybody. What if I didn't want nobody to know I was doing drugs? What if it's just the way I look and you just pointing that shit to make it seem like that's why I look like I look? I'm high right now. Shit, nigga. I mean, nigga, can't nobody ever in their motherfucking life say they seen me smoke some crack. I have did my drugs, though. But... And you live in the motherfucker, but the way you look, you know, hey, I don't know, man. I don't talk about people's habits. I got my own. Yeah. Ooh, wee. Shit. My God. Don't worry about me. Whew. God damn. Shit. Shit. All right then. Well, shit. Act right then, person. Don't worry about my habit. I enjoy it, nigga. I'm just getting old. My lungs can't take it like they used to. Hold on, chill out. Y'all hear that? Me? Yeah, I can put that down. See, that's just like hitting one of them vapors right there. You hit the motherfucker, put it, kill you. But anyway, TT, now you still on her talking? Hold on, let me see if you still on her talking. You probably ain't talking. I probably whipped your ass. I probably ran you off a long time ago. Yeah, the cartel. Bitch, you ain't no cartel, nothing. You leave them people name. Your name just Naughty, nigga. With that knotted up her you got, nigga. That's why they call you Naughty, nigga, because that nappy ass hair you got and that big ass bowl in the middle. You got a minute bowl. You got that, you trying to hide your hair on top of that minute bowl. Your name is Naughty because of your hair. bars. Get that nigga person. Then he can't high side with me, nigga. Beat your bitch head. Oh, all time on this bitch. What's up? All time, what's happening, homie? You hear me on whooping this nigga bitch ass up? I'm gonna beat this nigga up right now today. R.I.P. to O.J. Simpson, man. That is a boy, nigga. That is a boy. Naughty for the hurl, the naughty that break, man. That nigga naughty, man. Nigga got naughty balls, nigga. Nigga her fucked up like that nigga her nappy as a bitch. That nigga her dirty in him. I bet that nigga her stink. That nigga her look like it stink. It do, nigga. It don't look like you shower your hair, bathe your hair. You don't even like, your hair look like you got mildew on it. You got carpet. You been laying on carpet, nigga. People furniture and shit. Nigga, you probably got dust mites in that shit, nigga. The juice is gone, y'all. See? One thing about OJ, he wasn't like these niggas today. You can squeeze juice out of a brick. Not the brick house, man. Let me get back to the juice, man. These niggas broads, man. You niggas broad. Not TT Naughty, you a straight broad, nigga. Hold on. I got a song for you, bitch. R.I.P. to O.J. Simpson, y'all. It's that O.G. Percy shit, nigga. It's that old school O.G. R.I.P. to O.J. Simpson, niggas. Another king, y'all. We partying today, nigga. The juice. Broadway. These niggas got Broadway. They should call this Broadway, cause these niggas got Broadway. TG Naughty is a straight Broadway, nigga. Call that nigga Broadway. TG Naughty, you got Broadway, nigga. You're a straight broad, nigga. Hold on. Nigga ought to sit you on Broadway somewhere, nigga. And let you hoe out there somewhere. Nigga, milk does a body good, nigga. Real talk. It's all I drink, niggas. Yeah. Strong bones, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. I'll catch some of you niggas' system, immune system can't even drink milk. You niggas be lactose intolerant, shitting everywhere, farting on yourself, can't hold your bowels drinking that milk. I'm in good shape, niggas. Hey. I won't quit till I'm a star. I'm Broadway. No. Say, I can do that, nigga. Watch boy shit, nigga. What? shit, nigga. Ass, nigga. Ain't no old nigga built like that, nigga. Hold on. Okay. We just jamming real quick, man. This is what, man, what the? Nigga, I'm in great shape, nigga. Great shape, nigga. Great shape, nigga. Great shape, nigga. Oh. R.I.P. to O.J. Simpson, y'all. Say, one thing you don't never do over here, nigga. I got one thing you can't do over here, man. I'm saying about O.J. Simpson right now, man. It's all about the juice, man. You got T.T. Notty trying to come in here and get in the way of the juice. That's what's wrong with you, Notty. You can't squeeze juice out of a brick, nigga. You really just don't come over getting in the way, nigga. Man, don't come over here jumping all over here trying to interrupt the king's goddamn me throne, nigga. We on O.J. Simpson right now. Another king is gone. The juice man gone, y'all. R.I.P. O.J., man. We gotta go back for the juice, man. Don't play with me in this motherfucker, man. We gotta go back for the O.J. Simpson, y'all. Real talk, man. Don't forget about it. We gotta party our way. Celebration, nigga. Heaven's nothing. Yeah, hey.
Boy, was it me?
Yeah.
Not just me, but you did the thing with me. There was a
need, yeah.
Boy, was it me? Yeah.
It didn't work, no.
It wasn't okay, no more.
Thank you. Call you later. All right. Bop, bop. I'm clear. Big old freak. Say, man, throw back, man. It's O.J. Simpson, man. O.J. Simpson is gone, y'all. We have lost another legend, editor, man. Celebrate, man. Celebrate the man. We lost another king. He got his time in. The Bible only promised you 70, y'all. The man got his 76 in. He got 76. He got even six. He got 6 years good time. OJ got 6 years good time added on to the time that God promised him on earth. And the guy that they made him out to be, he didn't die that way. When you die in a council and you got money like OJ, they make sure you go just as quiet and safe and less pain that you have to go through. I don't know if I would want to see OJ suffering, you know, a picture of that, but, you know, I think I'll pass that up. OJ Simpson is gone, y'all. Another great, a great one, y'all. A great one. Can we not leave OJ out to be a great one? We can't leave OJ out to be a great one. OJ was a great one. I mean, do anybody disagree that OJ was a great one? OJ went through life like everybody else. Nigga, I went to prison. I had to go to court and go to prison too. He had to go to court. He got found innocent. Cuz didn't do the shit. We didn't say he didn't know who did it. We say he didn't do it. What are you talking about? Black folks don't use knives, nigga. Stupid ass nigga. We don't cut people's throats and shit. There ain't no black man crime. I don't know no knife cutting ass niggas. You know, you get shanked in the penitentiary, they gonna gun you down with that knife. They'll cut your throat and nerve. You know, some old school niggas come out here and put that knife on you. They'll stab your ass up and cut you up. Some old niggas still believe in the knife. They in their 70s. They in their 70s, early 60s. Yeah, they'll put that knife on you. That general, they'll put that knife on you. Yeah. Any questions? OJ wife, man, shout out to the kids, man. All right, man, shout out to the family of OJ, man, the people that got their letter this morning saying that daddy wasn't there this morning. Daddy's gone. You know, shout out to the people that, you know, that loves OJ. OJ and had to go through what he's going through, man. The people that's in pain right now, that's, you know, that's crying and suffering, you know, behind daddy, grandpa, whatever he meant to somebody. He did have kids that love their daddy. You understand me? When I'm gone, I'm gonna have kids that love me. You hear me? No matter what people say about me. You got niggas on the internet calling his they daddy dope fiend, crackheads, stupid, but hey, they gonna know when I die I'm a good person.
Dream vacation.
OJ was good to somebody.
Matters where you stay.
I seen him go through it.
For this?
I seen him go through it. But this is for OJ. We got one more song for OJ. One more song. No, this damn show ain't it, dude. Up, OJ. I'm gonna get out of here, man. I gotta go walk my dogs. I pray that OJ Simpson make it in on that midnight train to Georgia. But we ain't gonna put him on a midnight train. We gonna put him on another train and get him on to heaven, man. Let's make sure we keep prayers up for that family. RIP to another king that we lost, man. OJ Simpson. Guilty or innocent? Bums up, man. Is he gonna make it in or not? Let's put him on, man. We're gonna put him on a different train today. Hold on, man. I don't know why they fucking playing with me today on my... Get me back on my shit, because they ain't... Boy, this is a message to say. These people won't let you control young... I'm trying to see if... No? Bitch, I'm not even playing there right there. Y'all playing with me out here. Man, fuck all of that. That ain't what I asked for. I asked for one motherfucking song to get my boy on into the motherfucking gates of heaven. We need to get him in today. Bitch, that is not it. Oh, bitch. Playing with me. I don't like this shit. But anyway, what y'all thinking, man? Who we got in here? Oh! Cherokee, what's happening with you? Out time, what's up, man? Man, here we go again, bitch. Is this what I asked for? No.
Frank, man. I don't want to see no Frank the Groove, nigga. They keep playing this motherfucking bullshit over here, cuz these niggas weak as fuck. Cuz I hate the internet, man. Okay, let's try this then. Let's take the music off, bitch. How about that? No, let's leave it right there. Let's just go right there. How about that? Can I get that? Cuz my boy going in the right way. I'm not leaving here without putting OJ on the rear. Oh, God damn it. Let's go, OJ. Y'all ready to get OJ in there? Let's get him in there. Now we'll, God damn. Hold on. You're moving too fast. Stop, bitch. Go back. Go back. Take that out. We don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. Let's go back. Where was it? Oh, shit. Let's get back right here. Goddamn, so say, man. Don't play with me, man. I'm going to get it right. Don't worry, y'all. I've been learning how to work this computer since I came home from the pit of attention. Ain't nobody going to be this motherfucker like playing a video game. Get me back where I was at. Okay, this is where we did. Okay, this is what we want, bitch. You got me where you want me right now, but bitch, you ain't. This bitch say visit website. Bitch, I don't want to visit the website. Oh, I just want to play the motherfucking song, bitch. I don't want to go to no motherfucking... You know what? I'm about to say fuck it. I'm about to get pissed off because the hoes taking me... Too much motherfucking shit just to play one motherfucking check. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. I got action. Put that boy in that train. Let's go. Bitch, I swear. Man, I swear this shit better not play no one more goddamn time, I swear. Okay. Right here. Bitch, this is where we at, right here. I can't go wrong with this. I can't go wrong with it. I know y'all sitting there waiting for me like a motherfucker. Okay. Cross your motherfucking fingers. This bitch don't play this time. It ain't me. It's the white folks. But anyway, I'm finna go walk my dogs. Let's go. Come up on the... Do dogs eat almonds? Do anybody know that? Do dogs eat peanuts and almonds and pecans and shit? Do anybody know? Can you feed a dog almonds? I got fucked again. Train. There you go. Who was that? Who said that? Oh, that man said the Trey World right there. They hit it. That's the old such the first song came out when OJ Simpson was doing his thing on Soul Train.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Milk does the body good.
Just think about having to walk five dogs too, nigga. Four pit bulls. Four strong ass pit bulls, nigga. Man. Oh, man. Ain't no questions. Salute OG Presley. I thank you so much. Who that ever it is, Pamela. Pamela Morgan. I appreciate you, Miss Morgan. I'm finna get out of here, y'all. My dogs need to go to walk. They go walk. If I sit in front of this computer, I ain't gonna never get my babies out of here. And if they don't get walk, they have attitudes. Yeah, they be wanna tear up shit. Fuck up shit. Dig holes out in the backyard and shit. So. Everybody sitting back here mad and the bitch and me, man. Let's go. And I got some big heads. Y'all see these? I got some big heads. Y'all see these motherfuckers right here? Let me see. I got some big heads. Y'all see them heads on these babies here? I got some old school big heads. Look at that motherfucker. I know. Little bitty miniature size motherfucking dog. I don't got them. I don't got them little bitty old short motherfuckers. These motherfuckers here get a hold to you, you gon' die. I got some big heads. I specialize in big heads. I got them big little fatty heads. Huh? Where y'all at? Don't I got them fatty heads? So I specialize in big heads. You wanna go in there? Come on. Y'all gonna go. She say she trying to go. Pieces don't be trying to hit shit. You gone. They look just like the mama. The mama, she fine. Hey, pretty girl. Show how pretty you is, Pieces. Show how bad you is, girl. Show how beautiful you is. No scars. Look at this solid pretty girl right here. Look at that coat on her, y'all. Look at her. Ain't she beautiful? Look at this motherfucking healthy girl here. Look at that pretty girl. Look at Pieces. Get off me, Pieces. Chill out for a minute. Y'all know Pieces, she don't even be moving. Look at her. Yeah. Big head, pretty girl. Big old thick girl, too. Look at her fine set. Look at that fatty booty. Look at that fatty booty on her. Look at her fine as she wanna be. Look at that booty back there, girl. She got a knife back on her. Oh, don't try to shake it in front of me, nigga. Look at her daughter. Her daughter looking good. Say, hey. Hey, Petty. Hey, Petty. Mama and daughter. Look at that, mama and daughter. Yeah. I did that, niggas. Yeah, I brought Pieces to life. And I got her. Look at that baby girl right there. Yeah, they well taken care of. These babies don't know what it feel like to sleep outside. Y'all see the hair on these babies? Y'all see the coats on these babies. Y'all see the shine on these coats, man. Stop playing with me. Y'all see these coats on these babies. Nigga, look at these babies. They got nice fur on them. Look at the coats on these babies. These niggas, they don't know what it feel like to sleep on no grass. No dirt. Look at her. Pieces started off like this. This baby ain't never spent a day outside in her life. She don't know what outside is. Unless I'm going walking. Look at Peanut. Look at Peanut coat. Shit, these niggas ass is good. Look at baby girl. Look at these pretty coat. Good hair. That's good hair on these dogs. That's that good fur, nigga. They make a mean coat out y'all pretty hair. Look at that good. You ain't got nothing on you. Nothing on them. Nothing. Just look at this nigga. Solid as a motherfucker. I'm gonna tell y'all what. We going walking. Hey! Everybody behave. Y'all know what to do, right? Hello!
So I got some understanding. Before we go out this gate, no bullshit today. You hear me, Red? You hear me? You hear me, Piet? You hear me, Petty? Hey, ain't no bullshit today. Hey, Petty, you can sit here and look. Say, bitch, ain't nothing on that ground for you. Why you sniffing out on the ground? Red, you look like you just ready to get into some shit, Red. I don't know. You got the look on your eyes. God damn, nigga, your head too goddamn. God damn. Shit. Big old motherfucker, girl. God damn. I know it. They think it's a game, don't they, peanut? They don't be a hell, they don't be a heads like that, nigga. I know it. Sound like a goddamn monster. Shit, nigga. Daddy got that shit. I got that good shit. What's that? Uh-oh. Yeah, breathe good. Look at that baby girl heat. Look at baby girl heat. Look at baby girl heat. See, I know her. She gonna talk that shit, y'all. She the fool. Look at baby girl heat. Ooh, you pretty. Ooh, you pretty. And she pregnant, y'all. I think we got babies on the way, right? Watch out. Peanut, y'all ready? Act right. Yeah. Man, I'm finna walk with my babies, man. Y'all enjoy your day. We can't do it without no waters. Hey, hey, hey. Where you going, girl? Y'all come here. I don't know, but,